Hey guys, the Hunter with Hawkeye here. I want to take a second to thank my subscribers. I really do appreciate that, and taking time out of your day to watch the Let's Play videos and the other series. Today I'm on Himmeldal, and they've released Reindeer missions, so we're going to give that a go. So what am I bringing? I'm bringing the bullpup, 7-mag bullpup rifle. I'm bringing two scopes for that. I'm bringing the 2-6x26. And then if I need to take a long range shot, I'll throw the 12x50 on. I'm bringing the engraved F3 blazer shotgun with some buckshot, and that's for Red Fox. There's a buckshot competition right now, so I'm gonna take that with just in case. And wherever there's brown bear, I try to bring the 454 revolver as a sidearm. Not bringing a scope for it. I like that with iron sights. Bringing first aid kit for two reasons. We have gravity now, and moose and brown bear can and will attack, so I try to bring that on Himmeldal and always have. I'm bringing camping supplies. This is a mission run, so I expect to get out there, complete a mission, and find that the next one requires me to bring something that I don't have with me. So the camping supplies will allow me to fast travel to a tent, grab what I need, and continue hunting. And I've got all the proper calls for Himmeldal. The predator call, roe call, moose call, the reindeer, rattlers. I've got my scent eliminator and rangefinder binoculars. For clothing, I'm wearing the Sneaky 3D. Calling it Sneaky 3D Forest. This is the winter camo in all of the pieces except for the hat, where I've got the Ushanka hat. And of course I'm wearing the shades. Sun's bright out here, you gotta have shades. Plus looking cool is half the battle in the Hunter. And so we think we got that licked. Now we're gonna go get after some reindeer. So my route, I have a tent here, and I go to my tower. From there, I work my way down to this blind, to this valley. And I work my way over here to where I can see down this other valley. I cross there, I go down to my other blind, and then I work around the top of this ridge. After that, I'll bring it back down south and we'll work our way to the other tent. That'll allow me to resupply if I need to, and I'll find a lot of reindeer on this route and some occasional foxes, roes, moose, and brown bear. And we will see what we can find. We got up here to the tower. There's a couple of moose cows up here. There's one at 144 meters, and there's one really close to the tower here. You can see I got a pretty good view from where this tower is. You can see where it's at on the map there on the Hunter Mate. Got a really good view in all directions, except for we don't have a whole lot of visibility here to the east, but nothing's able to sneak up to us at least. I did hear a fox, a female fox down there earlier. So now that we know there's nothing else out over here worth shooting, we're going to call that fox in and take a closer look. So I'll show you something with that reticle on the 2-6 scope if I can get that moose cow back here. There we go. You can see it's a nice bright green. Really shows up against the dark moose. I really like it for hogs. I like it for black bear. Anything where you don't need just a ton of zoom, because it goes from 2 and then to 6, but not any closer. Here comes a fox. Sounds like 2 foxes. Hit them both. I don't think I hit that second one very well. You can see the blood right there. And when I took the binoculars off, he moved, so no, he's there. So I'll keep an eye on him, and hopefully he'll bleed out right there, and then I'll leave the tower and go collect him. I've been watching this wounded fox for a while. He's not moving very much, but I'm not so sure he's gonna bleed out. So what I'm gonna do is crawl out of this tower and see if I can go get a follow-up shot on it. So here's the first fox. Female, 16.4. Not too good. The second one's a female too. Estimate was 15 to 28 on it. So it should be a little better. And I'll slip up there and get that follow-up shot. So I've crawled up here and I hear her walking, but don't see her yet. At least I think that's her. Might have had a roe deer come slip up on me. Definitely her. This is gonna have to happen quick, I think. There we go. Okay, 15.1, so no, not very good, but we got her down. We're going to go down the hill and see if we can get into some reindeer. Okay guys, we're definitely into some reindeer. I have picked up a bunch of fresh tracks, and you can hear them every now and then. There, like that. Cow moose is in front of us. We don't want anything to do with her. Spooked off a roe earlier. Now the first mission is just to spot male and a female reindeer. And so that's what we're going to try to do down here. There's one. Okay, so there's a bull. And I know from the tracks there's several females with him. So we're just going to take our time here. I hear one running. Right there, maybe. Okay, that's it. So what I'm going to do is I'll pause it. I'll flip over to the Hunter website. And that sounds like a bear, doesn't it? In the middle of all the reindeer. Okay, that's just a case of taking them before they ran me over. And I know there was a bear right here on top of me too. I never saw him, but could definitely hear him. Alright, so I'm going to flip over to the Hunter website and pick up the next mission. I'll tell you what it is in a second. Okay, our new missions are to ID the call of a male and then the call of a female. So I'm going to track down that male that fled, kind of get close to him and see if we can hear a call, and we'll go from there. .326, this was the other female that we got. Alright, we'll keep on trucking. So, those reindeer didn't go very far. Waited here several minutes, kind of let things settle down from the gunshots. I'm going to hit the rattle and hop in my blind. I'll see if anything comes over here to the blind. Our bull call. I know there's other reindeer with him still. Saw one run up the hillside over there. This blind is in a terrible spot. I placed it to kill some fox, and I've been meaning to move it, and I haven't had a chance yet. Kind of get a blind spot on these back sides, but I'll try to keep calling them in and see what happens. Okay, there's our female call, and I'm going to go ahead and pause it, flip over, pick up the next mission, and we'll see what it is. Okay, the next one is harvest a reindeer, so hopefully we'll get that done here in just a few minutes. They are getting very close to me. You can hear them there. They're really close, just need to come down the hill where I can see them. Here we go, I can hear them. I can hear footsteps now. This terrible blind placement. I have to kneel down. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's another mission done, and I'll pause it, flip over, see what the new one is. Okay, now we have to harvest 3 reindeer at 100% harvest value. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to start walking along my intended route, and when I find the next group of reindeer, we'll try and take a couple out. Okay, we're hearing another bull down there at the bottom of the hill. See if I can spot them. If I can't spot them from here, I'll hit the rattler. He's going to be a little bit beyond that dot that I put on the map. Try the rattler, see if we can make him visible. Well, I see movement. Here we go. Decent looking bull. I can't see his antlers very clearly yet. We'll go ahead and put on the other scope. Oh, that's a good looking bull from here. So for the mission, 100% harvest value is what I need, so I'd like to have a good clean shot. That should do it. We'll run over here and score him. Should be a decent bull. Okay, 524, and there's our harvest value, 100. So that's 1 out of the 3 that we need. And we'll get a trophy shot. Okay, to the next one. Stomping around up here. I was tracking fairly fresh tracks. I don't know if it was a male or female. Tracking skills not high enough, so I don't have any idea what we're about to see here. If we're about to see him at all. Get them in here in the forest on the Himmeldal, they can be pretty hard to spot. Mm-hmm. is another reason I like that scope. And harvest value 100. Good. So that's 2 out of 3. And hey, that's number 100 on the reindeer. And so we'll try to get a third and get to the next mission. So I literally just stepped into the blind here. And I can see a bull through the woods. Actually, he looks pretty good. I'm gonna hit the rattle a little bit. There's a female over here. I don't know. I think I'm gonna hold off on the rattle. I don't want those females running right into me. He looks like he's gonna come in and offer a shot. I'm gonna spot a few of these, get the spotting skill up. Okay, good. All right, we thinned them out a little bit there. This isn't going to be a big bull, 471. And I'm going to show you guys this blind here before I leave it. So you can see the view from all sides. You can see this nice field into the woods here in the north, but they're open. Another nice field to the east, and you can see a whole lot to the south, but it's not so obscured that you're gonna have something sneak up on you. So I will flip over and see what the new mission is and come back. Okay, so the next one is to find the tracks of 3 different reindeer within 5 minutes. And as you saw before I killed that bull, there's reindeer all over here, so hopefully we can make that happen. No, they were counting, it just didn't show. Alright, so I'll flip over and see what the next mission is. Okay, so the next mission is to take a reindeer with the inline muzzleloader. Sabotaged bullet without a scope, and it looks like I hit the same reindeer twice instead of 2 different ones. So we're done here. So what I'm gonna do is fast travel to this tent. I'm gonna grab the inline muzzleloader without a scope, sabotaged bullet, and see if we can take a reindeer with that. So I fast traveled over here, and there's a reindeer sprinting around the other side of my tent. Haven't been able to see it, but I do hear footsteps. this thing loaded. Alright, I don't think it's intended to be that easy, but that's gonna be our objective. Okay, mission complete, and I'll flip over and check the next one. Okay, next mission is to harvest a reindeer from Tower 1. I don't know if this is 1. I'm assuming this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. But you have to harvest one from each of those 3 towers with 8x57 ammunition. Now, since I just fast-traveled here, and it's going to be an hour, I believe, 30 minutes in-game time before I'm allowed to fast travel anywhere else, and these are a very long walk. I think what I'm going to do is make my way to this tower here. It's the closest, and then maybe by the time I get there and take one, I'll be able to fast travel to one of the lodges and go to one of the other towers. So I will hunt my way down to this other tower here, the central tower. I am hearing a moose, a big old bull up here on top of the mountains, so I am going to get a look at him, and I'll take him if he's worthy. So the thing about moose, they kind of got ADD. You gotta keep calling. And if you don't, they'll lose interest and they'll just turn around. Their attention span is not real great. So this looks like a good spot to watch for them to come out. So I'm gonna continue to call and we'll see what happens. Here he is, he's a small moose. And I'm just going to let him walk. I don't want to spook any reindeer bulls or maybe a big brown bear that might be around the corner. So we are going to let him lose interest and walk the other way, and we'll go our way. And we're hearing a bull reindeer up here. That moose has decided to go the same way I'm going. I got closer to him than I wanted to. This looks like a first aid kit waiting to happen with the new gravity. Hopefully get up top here and I'll hit the rattler and see if I can get eyes on this bull. Snuck up here where I could see, and here they come. I believe that's the bull right there in front. Yeah, I can't tell how good yet. Looks like he's got a few cows with him. There's a better view of him. He's not bad. Spotted before I take the shot. Well, there's definitely more than one group of them. Okay, now this next mission calls for either of the 8x57 rifles. There are two. There's the orange Anschutz, I think that's how you pronounce that, which I really like, but I'm well over 250 kills with it, so I don't use it as much. I really like the old military style 8x57, but there's a Anschutz brown bear competition right now, so I'm bringing this one just in case I happen to spot a good brown bear. And who knows? 466. You never know when you might come across one, so I'm bringing that just in case I find something that'll earn a trophy. So I'll continue to work my way toward that tower. Alright guys, I made it down to the tower here. You can see the time's 10:47, so it took me a while to get down here. Crouched and hunted my whole way. I've got a hot bowl of deer chili here, and I'm going to sit here and hit the rattler, and hopefully we'll get some reindeer in pretty quick. Do have a few roe deer moving into range back there. You can see where we're at, which direction I'm looking from the tower. Of course, we're not here for roe. We're here for reindeer, for the mission. We would like to spot those if they get up close. Let's see how big the bucks are. There's one buck in front, two does, and then there's a fourth one back there. I haven't seen its head yet. Here it comes. Moving along fairly quick through here. So we'll take a look when they get closer. That is a buck there too. And another buck. How about that? Alright, we'll spot them here in a minute when they get close. So it's a decent buck down there. Check that out. 100 to 200, pretty heavy, 30 to 35. And then here's three more. We got a doe there and two more bucks. The other two bucks are small. The one bringing up the rear there is just tiny. I can't say that I've seen three roe bucks together like that before. In case there's any reindeer close, I don't really want to spook anything. I'm going to let them walk. And we're going to stay here in hopes that a reindeer passes through. And we finally got some reindeer coming in. It's been nearly 30 minutes, real time. We're going to spot these and pick one out. See anything that impresses me. We will get them all spotted just for skill purposes. I don't think we're in any rush to shoot. They're coming my way. Encourage them a little bit with the rattle. Take the little bull here. Okay, off they go. We'll collect him. Okay, be a little bull here. 213. Up for the mission, so that concerns me a little bit. I'm going to pause the video and flip over and make sure that that took. Well, after all that, it appears that you might have to do these in order. So tower one first, and then tower two, and then tower three. So I'm going to fast travel to that northern lodge and head down to tower one, and we'll wait there, and hopefully that's our problem. We're getting a fox call on our way, and we are in that buckshot fox competition, so we might as well take a look at them. Good enough for the competition, but we'll take them. All right, moving on to the tower. Okay, I'm here at tower one. Note the time is 12:12 in game. It might be a little bit late, but we're trying to get as many of these reindeer missions knocked out in one hunt as we can. So I'm going to hang out here. I'm going to hit the rattler. Finish off a bowl of deer chili and see what happens. Well, up here waiting on reindeer, I heard a bull moose. Figured I'd go ahead and call him in and take a look. He's pretty decent. Not sure why he's walking the other way. I just hit that call a second ago. Now, I would normally pass on everything else since I'm sitting here waiting on reindeer, but I'm not going to pass on this moose. What I'd love to do is get him down here and take him with that sidearm. Carrying that 454 with iron sights. actually heard him a while back and have been calling him in for some time now. He's taking his sweet time getting down here. He's committed to us now. We'll let him come on in and get stopped. Well, he's not gonna stop. Second shot did the trick. So let's head over here and score him. Well, we got lungs, first shot. .204, .203.6. Definitely worthy of a trophy shot. Okay, good enough. I think that's probably a good place to end it for this hunt. I really wanted to get that other reindeer mission done, but I think it's just a bad time of day now. I'm taking too long in this hunt. It's nearly 1 p.m. In-game time, and I'm not real sure how the reindeer routes go as far as time of day and when they're more active or less active. So we'll call it a hunt here. So what did we learn in this hunt? Well, we learned not to shoot everything we see. We saw a small bull moose we passed on, and then had two groups of reindeer come in immediately after that. Had I shot that moose, we wouldn't have seen either one of those two groups. I don't know how many that was, total 7, 8 or something in that range. So quite a few reindeer that we would have missed seeing. We also had four roe deer come right in front of us in that middle tower, and could have taken a shot at one of those, but had I done that, we wouldn't have had the reindeer come in over there either. We would have spooked them off. Beyond that, new missions, mission requirements. We needed the inline muzzleloader. We needed one of the two 8x57s. I've got both. I chose to bring the Anschutz with me, and I hope I'm not butchering that pronunciation. They do make a quality firearm in real life, and they're represented well in the game. And I believe that we've learned that the mission that requires you to hunt from towers requires you to do so in order. So either that is the requirement, or it's bugged in some way, because as you saw, I was able to take one from the middle tower with this 8x57, but it didn't count. So I'm assuming that they want you to hunt tower 1, which is this one in front of us, tower 2, which is the middle tower, and then tower 3, which is the one by the southern lodge. So they get a 1, 2, and 3. So we're assuming they want you to do that in order. I am going to start a new hunt and come down here and try it. probably won't do that for this video, but I will try it out, and if that works, I'll update in the description and comments and let you guys know that that's the case. So this is The Hunter with Hawkeye, and if you liked the video, let me know. If you didn't, give me some feedback. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see in the future, and thanks for watching.